Now we'll have the weather forecast in a minute, and of course it'll be 100% accurate and provide all the detail you could possibly want. I've just seen Tomasz Schafernaker preparing for it, so I'm not in touch.
Ah!
Every now and then there's always one mistake. That was it. Now, would anyone want their